asking me how to hold a ferret, and this is a tutorial how to hold a ferret. Okay, so first what you want to see, you see a ferret, right? So you want to put your fingers to its mouth, right? And then you want to carefully put your hands under it and then pick it up. And now you have successfully hold a ferret. And now it feels comfortable in your hand. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and have a godly good day.